Well, hello everyone, I'm Yanni from BU4U Gaming, and today we are back in Animalica. And yes, I'm still in Akali Desert. I did go home and empty out my bags, but as you can see, I've already been picking some stuff up. And I just noticed there's a little bag down there that I might go and take. But the reason I'm back here, that was like not the last episode, but the first of these Back to Akali Desert episodes. This is where I kind of dropped down from the rocks, and there was a lonely raider down here, and I found a lonely camel over here. And the reason I'm back here is because Jen Channing left a comment on the last video that she had found a chest somewhere in the rocks, and she said that she thought it was above this house, or these houses that was kind of nestled below the rocks, and where there was a lonely raider and a lonely camel, and this is the only place I could think of. And no, none of them had respawned when I came back here. So I actually did, that was why in the video I kind of dropped down here and found a raider, because I already looked around up here, but I didn't really find anything, but I might have missed it, and I've just been looking around a little bit again, but I still didn't find anything. I did find this though, strange box, and that is quite random though. I'm not sure if those special chests that Robert has added, the new chest, the treasure chests, I don't know if they are random spawns or if they will be like they will always be there, so you can kind of tell someone else, okay, I found it there and there and there, and then they can just go and get it. But I'm not quite sure where that chest has been, because I have been kind of looking around in this area, and so far I haven't found anything. So I am not quite sure where it would have been. I've kind of been going, oops, yep, up and down. But there are so many places you could hide a chest here, so it would be quite easily missed. So, you will just have to let me know, Jen, unless I find it now, if it is here that you found it, and maybe what level, because I am not seeing it anywhere. It's say above the house, so I would assume it's further up than this. Let's see, but I thought I would give it a little go and look, since I have been through here, and that is kind of what I've been talking to Robert about earlier, and that was after he added these, though, that they needed to add more stuff in places like this, instead of, though he did do that in Kitsune's Den, though it was a little too easy to find, I guess. If you take the time to look around. But this area is so much harder to cover. But you can see there's nothing. And Jen did say that the only reason she found it is because she kind of fell down on it. So I assume it's not like on the top floor. But exactly where, I don't know. That's the only thing I have found up here, and I don't know if it's further away, it might be over in those rocks. So you can see there's quite a lot of rocks to go through here. Not seeing anything here. Take a little look around. Okay. Actually pretty close to the main base, or the where the helicopter is. And well, it might be further over here, even though the house is over there. But so far I'm not really seeing any. Whoop. No. 15. Oh, we're getting a little far away. No. Nothing. If you found a quest here, not a quest, a chest. There's no quests, not yet anyway. Not sure if they're gonna add any at any point. Then you'll have to let me know. And I'll have to go back and look again. I'm sure there's a lot of spots that I could check. From this, we already checked there, but I did kind of bounce around up here before that last the last episode where I was here, and I did bounce around up there a little bit now before starting the recording. But yeah, I'm not really having much luck with this. But yeah, this is where the raider was, right here, and he came at me, and the camel was right over there. So I'm gonna assume it's this house. You meant Jen, but if it's not, you'll have to let me know. Or if I was looking at all the wrong places up there, might have done that. So I think the plan is to, of course, if I go back and find something, I'm probably gonna be curious enough to do that after this episode. Then I'm sure I'll tell you for sure next time. But the plan was, okay, now I'm this far back, so maybe I should go somewhere else. Ugh, this is, there's still so much I wanna explore in this, so, all the birds over there, and they're just flying, okay. See, there's also all these rocks that I would actually wanna take out. So I can get a little view of where I am. All the way over there, because I actually thought there was just a little shack, and I found out there was a building behind it. I can't remember if I showed you guys that last time or not, when my audio unfortunately didn't get recorded. Let's just go and see. Oh, there's actually a little thing there, and then there's the raider. Ah, so it's up there. There was something, right? And of course there's the raider fortress I wanted to check out again, just to see if something new was added in there. Can I get down without breaking a leg or getting killed or something? Whee! Come on! Yep. No. Okay. That should be here. Nothing here. No, and I'm okay. I think that was actually Jen too that that commented on this a while back when I was. Was that in? Might have been in the Red Mountains when I was chasing horses, and every time I ran out of stamina, I would kind of stop. And she actually reminded me that I could just, like, you could just do this, have the water equipped, and you could just keep drinking. Like, and that will, you can see, it refills my stamina. So you can actually keep running for a long time if you have all this water on you. And I usually have at least 50, so it will last for a long time. So let's go for these guys. So I did find this little tower. Oh, see, now. Both of them got attracted. Oh, I'm using the wrong arrows. That was one. Alright, it's too steep for me to back up. So, I was lucky, but he apparently got a little confused. So, but yeah, the for me now it is Sunday, and they haven't added 1.16 yet, which is probably gonna be mostly bug fixes, or only bug fixes and stuff. But I talked to two of the developers earlier today, and it sounds like it will most likely be today or tomorrow, and they are possibly gonna add another content update before the engine upgrade, because they're waiting for some components and stuff before they can start it for real. They're getting pretty ready for it. So we might actually get a little bit of content before. Which is just gonna be amazing. I always get so excited when there's something new in this game. What it's gonna be, I have no idea. Well, I have a little bit of an idea, but I'm not sure if that's what's gonna come now or if they're gonna save it for after, so I'm not gonna say anything. Let's see, but just the fact that we might get some new stuff that we can spend some time doing while we're waiting for the engine upgrade to get finished is gonna be awesome, because it's gonna take a while. At least a month, I would suspect, maybe even two. I have no idea, I'm no expert in that, but I do get that it's a big project, and it's not just the engine upgrade, it's just all the things in the game they need to kind of adjust or fix, or even just exchange, like the water mechanics. It won't really work, or the water won't work with the new, with the upgraded engine, apparently. So, yeah, there's a lot of work in that. So I'm just gonna be so excited. I was literally jumping around in my chair when I heard that we might get a little bit of content. I don't know if it's gonna be a new animal or new buildings or new anything. I have no idea. And I haven't asked. I could ask them. And they might tell me, but I do like to get surprised. Sometimes I do get a little bit of a hint here and there, but just like you guys, I also love to be surprised. And I'm sorry if you can hear back a cat in the background. Oh, you are probably getting used to it by now if you have watched any other of my videos. Max is a very talkative cat at times, so yeah, well, let's take the Raider Fortress. This wasn't exactly the route I had planned. But since I went back to check out that building for the chest, or check out those rocks on the cliffs, I kind of ended up changing the route a little bit. There we go. Pick up some of this. Okay, let's see. Last time I was here, the raiders, and I think that was when we were looking for the tiger, wasn't it? The raiders haven't respawned, and so far I'm not seeing any. Oh yeah, I should actually just save, because I've been picking up a ton of stuff. Let's see. Yeah, we did get another strange box, so that's great, because we need that for the kitty cat. The demon cat. I don't know if anyone call it a kitty cat, but it is a kitty cat. It's just a demon version of them. More arrows are always welcome. Probably even need to make more trank arrows, but I've picked up so many animals, so I don't really feel like I need to pick up any more. Until they add new ones. So I'm not using that many of them. I still have 149, yeah. It's only when I get confused and use the wrong bow. See, there's no one around here. That's very odd that they don't respawn. I think I have to ask them about that the next time I talk to one of the developers. But I feel like they should, in a place like this, respawn too. Just me. I do get the point that you would, but if there are raiders, they would move back into this when it's clear, when I'm gone and not killing them anymore. Then I would, let's see. Yeah, still can't pick that up. And we can't, at least I can't get the carpet. Yeah. No, I was hoping I could, but nope. And there's nothing else. Okay. But yeah, I'm thinking that you find raiders everywhere else, at all the little towers and stuff, so I would assume they would take it over again after a while. That just looked a little bit like it would have been an enrichment. Nope, not seeing any. And there's even more. Wow, this is the place to go if you want metal my health, that's for sure. Like the camp we went last time with the sick tiger. That was awesome too. Have that much use for it yet, but I'm sure they're gonna add something. Take a quick peek through. Might just be food that has respawned, but might also be a new chest. See, seeing anything? There's some milk. Nothing. Nothing. Some food and some milk. Nothing on the shelves. Yeah. Nope. Have I been all the way around? Where was the entrance? Quite sure. No, I don't think so. Nope, not seeing anything here. Nope. So that's the entrance, so I've been all the way around. Let's check upstairs. Nothing here. Oh, what is that? A little bit of water. Nice. Purified water. Use that. I am eating apples. I've just dropped the rotten ones. See? That's you. Yeah. If we can pick them up, they should have like a little E thing, so I don't really expect to be able to pick it up. See? Anything here? No. I do remember how bummed out I was by that the first time I was here, that I couldn't pick up all these plants. Ugh, I love looting stuff. Nope. Seeing anything. He's been a little bit more sneaky in this. In this biome compared to Kitsune Stand, though. In Kitsune Stand, it wasn't really in the buildings either, so. Kind of makes sense. I think I really need to. Whoop. Hello. No, I was in leather. Energy drink, soft drink. Eat the food. Soda, purified water. And that kind of made me almost jump for a second when I turned around. I was standing here and kind of. Because for a second it looked like there was an animal right there. Yeah, it's funny how you're. I think that's just some matches or antibiotics or something. It's funny how your eyes can kind of trick you at times and make you see things that aren't there. What is up with these cats today? I'm sorry about that guy. No, it's Bastion that is causing issues. I think he just got upset with Max for some reason. Not sure why. And that was the chest we also saw the first time we're here, so it's empty. Hey, was that door here last time? I don't remember it being there, but I might have missed it. No, it is there, but I can't open it. Aww, I got so excited. Let's just check. Sometimes I've had like also with stuff you could pick up, that it would just give you off spags, even though you could open. I'll pick it up. No. Doesn't look like it. Bummer. There should be a room in there, so. Yeah. Okay. That's another thing I should probably mention. Ooh. It's just a tiny thing, and it's not a priority of theirs at the moment, I'm pretty sure, but they do like to. Get reports of all the things that doesn't work as intended and stuff like that, so. And that door does look like you're supposed to be able to open it. Okay, so nothing new here. That is also an old chest. So, more apples. Then nothing here. Oh, can we pick you up? Ooh, we can actually. Well, I'm gonna leave it. I don't really have any use for it. At the moment anyway, so I'm just gonna leave it, but we can pick it up if we wanted to. Okay, that was the Raider Fortress. Nothing new here apparently. I'll just look around and see if I find anything. Okay, so I did take kind of a little trip around this. That's where we found a sick tiger last time. And yeah, the raiders haven't respawned up there either, so I guess it's intended. But I also didn't find any boxes over there. I did find some horseshoes though, and yeah, I just couldn't help myself. I picked up the two camels that turned out to be three that we saw in the last episode, and I kind of skipped them then, but yeah, I couldn't help myself when I passed by. I just had to, yeah, I guess I'm getting withdrawal or something, because I'm not really catching any new animals, so and haven't done that much for a few episodes. So, but yeah, I thought we should check out this little shack here, house. Let's see, do you just lead outside, or are you one that we can do anything? Nothing here. No, that's just the door that leads outside. It looks like the building from the masonry, just without the equipment for the mason. See. Go and yeah, I did check around the raider fortress in the cliffs and stuff, but I didn't really find any treasure chests. So okay, not seeing anything. Let's take a little look. Never knew where he might have hidden some. Nope, nothing here. Okay, well, that was not so interesting. Okay, well, there is kind of a little town or something over here. Which I'm actually not sure if I've been to before. I might have been, but not quite sure. Okay. There we go. Okay, oh, it's not in. Oh, okay, maybe it's a little further over. There we go. Yeah, I'm not sure, because that building doesn't really ring a bell, but I may have been there. Actually, I can see it based on the loot. If it's just food and nothing else at all in an area like that, then I usually haven't been there before. But it might just be my memory. Nothing there. Anything on the outside? Nope. Okay. Well, that's over here then. Nothing. Just the bright sun. It looks like I might need to take a nap soon. Getting kind of dark. And that's just one of those tracks. Oh, where do you think you're going? No. It's not good for you to be out here. No. It's much better if you come with me. Yeah, it's much bit much. See, and now I'm doing this thing where I'm drinking, so let's just might have to just let it come back. Yeah. Let's do some looting, and it's bound to come back, I hope. Yeah, they usually do. Otherwise, that's gonna be one long trek. Because it has too much of a distance to me now. Okay. Electricity. Oh! Okay, I am sure I haven't been here before then. That's bad doggies, right? I think that's bad doggies. Looks like the ones in Kotzberg. Yeah, it is. Let's just use these arrows for now. I just want to see. Maybe it's in, I don't know. Use these so I can find out if I can pick them up. But I think we have had one of them before in this biome, so let's see. Yeah, mutated DNA sample. Oh, poor doggy, look at that. Aww. I feel so bad for you, actually. Okay, so I can switch to the other one, so listen until the boss comes back. And you know that dog is here. I don't think I've been here then. Because the only place I was, where there was one, and then there was a kitty cat. Or maybe they added more. They have a tendency to do that at times. Did I miss any? I hate when stuff creeps up on me. I'm not one for horror games and all that, even though I do play some at times, but I hate when stuff scares me. I'm not seeing anything else that's moving. Oh, hello. Okay, so they're mutated dogs then, you're just living side by side with them. Oh, look at that building. Windows. We don't have a house like that, do we, that we can build? Okay, I think we're just gonna loot this one house, and then, and maybe we'll go over here. So I can remember where I've been, starting one end of the town. Oh, there's another guy. How big is this place? Okay, I feel like I've been here before, actually, now. And I don't know, maybe this was where I saw the dog and the cats. The dog and the cat. Ah. The first time I was in this biome. Okay, well, let's see. That's not something we can pick up. I picked that up. We have been here before. Any new chests? It's what I want to find out, and then I think I need to take a nap because the sun is going down. Although not a nap, actually sleep for the night. Whoops. And nothing up here? Nope. Okay, well I guess we'll sleep and then I'll have to see if the horse has come back in the morning. And I'll see if there's anything interesting new stuff here. So, where is my sleeping bag? Not there. Ooh, there we go. I think it came back. So far I haven't found anything in these houses. Doesn't mean I won't find anything yet, but I think another horse. Go. How did you get spooked by me being all the way over here? Is that a different... Because I came from that direction and it ran off in that direction, right? I want to look dagger. So maybe there is more than one horse. But because the brown one went off in that direction, didn't it? See if we can. They don't usually take long to come back. I did sleep for a few all night, so and I might have missed it up a little bit. Okay. But it might also be that one, and it kind of just passed by me while I was sleeping, and I missed it. So let's see. I'm not seeing a horse. Yeah, this way it ran off in, I do believe. I'm not seeing anything. Okay, well, it might have been that one. I guess. And maybe go and see if it's on its way back. Because usually they will stop running pretty fast after you stop chasing them, and then they will come wandering back. And it's just a matter, then it's a matter of not spooking them again. Oh, is that? Oh, look there. Look at that. Okay, can I? Are you the one that's already back, or was there two of you? Venus? That's the same one. The one I was after the first time had, like, white. Okay, I'll make a run for it here. Okay, yeah, that might be you. Oh, there we go. Nice. And you. Arabian horse chestnut. Okay, that's a chestnut too. Yeah, I'm gonna assume that was the one we saw when I just arrived here. Yeah. Houses have I checked now? Came from there, so I've been to these. I think this one is next up. Maybe I already went into this one. Yeah, I've just been in this one. So, back up again. And I also went downstairs, but I didn't find anything. Anything here? Nope. Not really nothing outside. Okay. So far, I may not have much luck to do. Because, yeah, I can check that now. Nope, nothing. Nope, nothing outside either. Nothing here. And no new doggies. Okay, so I do remember being in this house. And now that we're now inside, this is the fancier one of them. And I think it's only one I still have to. I'm not quite sure, maybe that one, but so far I haven't had any luck. But there seems to be, it looks like they have, is it just me or have they decorated this some more since since the beginning, because I don't seem to recall finding as much furniture in here. You can't really pick any of it up, at least I haven't, neither this way or just, you know, getting a pop-up that you can pick it up. Pressing E doesn't do anything, but I don't seem to recall finding as much furniture here. You can see there's also these two. Yeah. And there were some shells, and look at this, there's like a watch and a plant, and you have like a cabinet right there, and you have a bed and more plants. I think some of it was here last time, but I don't remember it being, there's another one here, being this decorated. So I'm wondering if that is something they have done in the meantime. Or maybe it's just my memory playing tricks with me as usual. That might be it. But yeah, I didn't find a single box in this little town. Let's see. I went in there. Oh, there's one over there actually. Might need to check. But I found some food, some more purified water. So I actually have even more of that, and a bandage, and yeah, a little first aid kit, but I'm not now, not really. Yeah. Oh, come on. Up. Yeah, I think I did. Yeah, I did. That's where this was on the ground, so I already checked it. And that was a ladder. And yeah, I didn't find anything in there apart from some nails. I think that is almost it. There's only this one house over here. But yeah, I don't think I have checked. Oh, no, I haven't. Nothing. Nope. Okay. I'm just kind of thinking about what else is that I need to check in the biome. Anything else up? Nope. slip through these windows. I felt like... No, that was just in there. What is... No, nothing. Okay. Okay, that was it. I don't think there is any more out here. Well, there are those trees up there that I actually wanted to check if that is where the tiger was. Yeah, that looks pretty plausible. Oh, nice coins. Picking up a little rock here and there. Because after all the building I've done for the showcases, I'm generally running out of resources. let's see. Yeah, it does look like this might be where we found a tiger. It seemed to be the only place along the wall where I found all these palm trees, apart from the actual oasis, but that is not right next to the... right next to the wall. Yeah. Maybe it wasn't? I think it was. Okay, yeah. I think it was. I think this is the one. You can see it's pretty close to that fence door wall down there. Yeah, this was where we found the tiger. Okay, I was just curious if it was some different ones because I couldn't see the wall from all the way down there. What we left? I think there was one other shack all the way on the other side of that camp with the tiger, and then I think there was one more camp or something on top of the cliffs, and that is it. I think that is all the buildings, at least the ones I can think of. Ooh, look at this! What I just found. Let's see. Very, very, very nice. Even though I already bought the Jade Tiger, but I am... They have said that they are planning on adding the opposite sex for the animals at the traders. So that if you're missing the female, they will add a female. And I'm hoping they're gonna add it so that when you get... If you want the opposite sex, you'll need the Jade. So we have something to use it for, so we don't have to buy the same tiger all over again. Because it is unique, I don't even know if you can buy a second one once you've bought it. But I would just like one of the opposite sex, so that when we have breeding in the game, then you can make babies. Which would be what you would want to do if you're trying to save all the different races. Right up there. Some smoke. On top of that tree, hill. So yeah, I'm kind of just checking along the sides here to see if there might be a little hidden chest. But so far, I haven't found anything. Nope, nothing. Looks like I saw some smoke up here somewhere. But... Maybe that wasn't anything. Might just have been some sand or something. Like it was here and not over there. But yeah. Well, there's something over there. Somewhere. That's the... That over there. Well, I think that down there is just the sand that you can kind of see in the distance. That has tricked me before, but when it kind of goes like that, it's usually just a sand. And that's the Raider Fortress, so I still have a ways to go before I get to the other what I wanted to explore. Or check if I've missed something, but I don't think I've even been up there yet, so... Ooh, nice! Okay, so I also found a green shard. That's probably what I need. Yeah, for the mall at home, I think I need green shards for that. I don't think I'm high enough. Oh, can I hit you? Oh, there we go. Okay. Because I had to move. There we go. Okay. So I'm getting close to my destination now. I think maybe the second little shack was just in my imagination. I think it's because I saw something in the distance and thought it was just one little building. Yeah, that was a green shack. And then it turned out to be more. You can see down there is the place with the green tent. And up there is where I do believe there is something. You can see how much the sand is kind of blowing. Yeah, that can be a little confusing from the distance. Yeah. But so far I haven't found any bugs at all. I've been looking around and I did find or check some more of those little like caves. Like the one the tiger is in, that you can find along the big wall, and I didn't find anything in any of them. So now it's a little unfortunate. Let's see, how do we get up here? Can we get up? No. Oh, let's... Ow, did it just fill me up all the way? Oh yeah, it probably did, because I was looking at the... at the stamina instead of the water bar. Can I get through here? Hey! Hello, why can I not do anything? Oh, I finally find the bugs and then you're sparked. Ugh, that is so typical. Yeah, won't give me... Can I hit E? No, it won't give me a pop-up. Oh, stupid bugs. Okay, well, found the bugs, but can't loot it. Fortunately. I wonder if that's the one Jen was talking about. It's not next to the place with the camel and stuff, but it is. She did say that she thought it was beneath another camp I was looking at. And there's a camp up there, so or I think there's a camp up there. So this might be the one that she had kind of dropped down on top of, but I can't loot it. So yeah, bummer. See. Is that something? Nope. Can I get up? Okay, so now we're right next to the oasis. Have to see if I can explain to the developers where that box is. Well, they can tell them to watch my video, of course. But it might be easier. I'll just tell them which one I mean. Robert probably knows where he placed the boxes. So. See? Nope, nothing. Okay, is there anything dangerous up here? Yeah, there are. So let's save. I'm pretty sure I haven't been up here. I think this is the one of the places I kind of skipped the first time I was here, so... See if I find anything interesting. Oh, there's some bones right there. I have so many of those ritual fires, I just don't really use them. I'd need him later though, and I'll have to go... I should get you out first. Again. I do hope that once they start working on the buildings, like in Kreuzberg and places like that, that when we can, because the plan is we can explore, if that we should be able to explore all the buildings in the future. But eventually, they'll get to changing the ones in Kreuzberg, and then I hope they're gonna let some of the raiders kind of live in there. Would be kind of awesome to have. Like a raider hangout in the top of one of the, or maybe several places in some of the buildings, and then you would have like a nice reward of some kind for actually going in and taking them out. Because it might make it more challenging, because most of these are not that, like, I don't really get damaged by them very often anymore. Yeah, now that all this shooting stuff has been fixed again. And usually you can kind of keep up like this and you can just take them out from a distance. So it's only if they spawn in on you, kind of goes a little bad. Yeah, I'm kind of hoping they're gonna do something like that in the future. Can I pick you up? Let's buy this back, so Doesn't look like it. Okay. Anything? Oh, what it says? Water. Okay. Yeah, so far there's not really... the only place I've really seen them inside is in that house near the starter boat. There's a couple in there in that big house. At the Raider Fortress, but they're not really inside, they're just in the kind of in the courtyard. But it would make it a little bit more challenging maybe if you had to go inside and ooh, what is that? A Wasteland Schlucker. Ah, common. This is the first one I've seen of them. Okay, gold ingot, 50 silver, 7 blacktail feathers. Oh yeah. Just need something to spend them on. And it's interesting to see what we're gonna get, be able to buy with those. But so far you can't buy anything. Okay, so I think that was it. And yeah, I'm sorry again for my kitty cats. They can be a little noisy at times. I'm not sure how much the mic has picked up, because sometimes it doesn't pick them up and sometimes it does. Kind of depends on where they are in the room, I guess, when they start meowing. And yeah, then there's that chest down here. That was a little unfortunate, but that might actually be the one that Finn was talking about, maybe. It doesn't look like it's here. I think it was further over. But yeah, I think that is it for now. I might go around and look a little bit more, but... apart from that, I think I've had enough of Akali Desert for right now, unless they add something new to it next week, but they might add something to a different biome if they add some new stuff. And then that is the one I'll have to go and explore. I really love exploring, so I hope they will add something. Yeah, we have checked out all these buildings. Yeah, we didn't find anything there, and yeah. If you have watched these last three episodes and you know of a building that I haven't checked out yet because it's somewhere way out there somewhere, or maybe all the way over there, then let me know. I'll go and check, but I think I've been through them all now. So thank you very much for watching, and please do leave a like and a comment. I love reading them and replying to them, and yeah, I just love talking about this game in general. And discussing all the possibilities and how promising it is, and yeah, all the ideas that people have that could be added to the game. So yeah, do take care everyone, and happy gaming!